600 meters. At the roundabout, take the second exit.